My name is Luis de Basto. I am a yacht designer and architect based in Miami, and I designed the motor yacht Dar. It was on a Saturday, in my office, I decided to design a 90-meter yacht. And I just started sketching, and in three or four pages, this yacht was born. I mean, exactly, almost like what you see here. And there's some things about this yacht that make it apart. First is the integration between layout and the outside. This is not a graphic exercise between whites and blacks. This is not a Mondrian, so to speak. It's not a painting. And the fact that the overall shape is a shark. I love the nature, I love animals. Shark is an amazing animal. And just to have a sort of a guideline, what we call designers, we call bio design, inspired by nature. So when I see the boat from the top, you see the wing stations are in the shape of a hammerhead shark. The profile, the mast is like a fin, a dorsal fin. And everything else kind of flow from there. Of course, it is not a shark, it's a yacht. But if you look with a certain attention, you're gonna see what I'm telling you is you can see the flow of the shark there.